And welcome back. Hope you guys are doing well. I'm doing all right. I've just ended up dying on myself. And going back to where my last save game was. So this is Redux, and there is a new one on the Testament of All My Failures, if anyone's curious and goes to that playlist on YouTube. Until then, I'm gonna just keep
Can you
going on.
hear me?
And try and get through this slog again.
Now I'm gonna smell like shit.
A lot more smooth than it was last time. Copy of Umbrella emails to HQ, Director Owens. There are alarms going all over Nest. I don't know what's going on, but I can hear gunfire and I can't reach my section chief. We're trapped. Please help us help ASAP. Director Owens, the situation here is dire. Nest has been contaminated with the virus. It's unbelievable. The failsafe systems didn't activate at all. Is it the work of outsiders? I can't imagine who else it could be, but why? Mayor and Kim are dead. I can't stop coughing. Why won't you answer me? Director Owens, it was you. All a. You. It was you. All a.
Sherry? Why didn't you stay in the house? It was safe there. Hey, Sherry! I was scared. Those things were everywhere, and... You should have called the police. That's what we taught you. I did, but nobody came, and you didn't answer your phone, so... Sherry, I don't have time for this. Oh no. Sherry! Sherry, I'm coming! Hold on, Sherry. I'll be right there.
Sewer Company pamphlet. Greetings from the CEO. Thank you all for your interest in Knight's Construction Company. Over the past 20 years, we have had the honor to work on the sewer systems of some of our country's greatest cities while never losing sight of our two core principles: playfulness and superior industrial design. At KKCC, we believe that just because our work is subterranean, doesn't mean our designs have to be subpar. More refined than a queen, more polished than a knight, and as pleasant as a pawn. Our work is sure to bring victory to everyone involved. May we all meet in the field someday. Knights Construction Company CEO, World Chess Alliance Honorary Member, Raccoon Chess Club Honorary Advisor, Fitzger Chess Lovers Guild Honorary Director R.B. Fisher. Store all of those. Store that. Store that. What are we bringing? Take that out. Take that out. Store that. Take that out. Take that out. Store that. Combine that with that. Pretty sure the rook and the knight are on the same wall, and the bishop and the queen aren't next to each other, and the queen and the rook were opposite each other too. Unlocking the U area door. I lost the thing that tells you how to unlock the door in the U area. That last mad dash of a transfer. I know I have to stick one plug into each terminal, but if anyone remembers which plug goes where, please be a pal and share by posting the info onto the board. Find the plugs. Okay. And we'll take you and we'll save. Cheeky savey save, because we didn't do a cheeky savey save before. And it got us nearly killed. Well, it did get us killed. There's no nearly about it. This is a redux. Spent nearly half an hour wandering around this place and then just died like a bitch. Sewer maps. Delivery receipt. The item below has been delivered to the location specified in the order. Heat resistant safe. The combination is written on the side of the safe in chalk. Please remember to erase before you use the safe. Tool. That is 8. Examine. Reinforced frame SL560. Reinforced custom part for the SLS60 made of stainless steel, and this frame allows the gun to fire special high powered rounds. Combine. Thank you. gun. Not having you kill me this time. Space than this. Examine the key, sewers key, a key to a section of the sewers, and examine tool, T-bar handle, T-shaped valve handle. Cool. That's all crushed there, so I can't do anything with that. There's too much stuff in my inventory. Yeah, knife first.
Everywhere.
turned around. That up. Run some more. Cleaned up my inventory. Let's examine these so I can actually see which one I'm doing. King plug, queen plug, queen plug. Spark shot. This gun fires wired metal prongs into your target, allowing you to fry it with electricity. For as long as you have the weapon raised and holding L2, and continue to stay focused on your target. However, if you let the gun send too much power over the wires will snap after one final surge. Okay. Yeah, put that there. Two big grenades left, which is good. Four of that. I'm thinking something of that. Okay.
Okay.
no need, no want. No. All you. Place all of these for now until we get the last one. Also want an ink ribbon, because there's no way I'm not saving after that. And hiding places, which I can't put anywhere yet. No space for you either. please. Thank you. Okay, there's nothing major in this room that I'm missing. Treatment facility. Sewer's key. In here. Large gunpowder. Jazz Festival SZF. Okay. Discard. Yeah, it's got the tick on it. Discard. Pick that up. No space. There he is. Marvin.
I'm sorry. Thank you.
Roll a film. Use hiding sluices. Wooden box. Examine the wooden box. There's something inside. High capacity mag. Custom part for the MQ11 that extends clip capacity to 50 rounds. Still something on the roof, and then I've got the other hiding spot. Needle cartridges. Yeah, he can stay there. Technically going back that way is the quickest way. Examine. Take the dongle down. Stars badge. Use. suppressor for the MQ-11. Examine. Custom part from the MQ, the last thing that suppresses the sound of gunfire and acts as a counterweight for a greater reduced muzzle rise. Good looting. There's a really nice hip patch here. Looks like there really isn't. Ah, damn it, I put it right away. Here we come to Mississippi. Gonna be a nice way around. Keep looking that way. bring you out. Bring you out. What about your home video? A digital cassette received from one of the corpses of the special ops soldiers. Knife. Opening that door, I remember. Cool, that's that open. That means you can happily be discarded. Yeah, same difference. I have to go back for the night piece anyway. Thank you. syringe in it. Yep. Cool. Don't need to look at that magazine again. Cool, and more bullets. Alright. Good old hoppity hop. Put that in there, put that in there. Doesn't need reloading. That does though. Put that in there anyway. Put that with the submachine gun ammo. Click sort. Alright, now we've got plenty of room for the other stuff we want to get. Electronic stuff. Cool. Now I have collected everything. Same difference with that block. Okay. Save those for later. Pick some of these up. What were my instructions again? Pretty sure the rook and the knight are on the same wall, and the bishop and the queen aren't next to each other, and the queen and the rook were opposite to each other. So, you're my bishop.
This is not my fort. All right, Sherry. On my way.
Just after I put all these notes into a typewriter to save myself with. I'll take this lone green, my intro fade spray, on orange. Alright guys, well thanks very much for watching this part, do have a lovely day in yourselves. I'm going to be jumping straight into the next stream straight after this, but do take your time and watch it on YouTube, watch it in your own time, and do the follows, the likes, the subscribes, all that good stuff, and I will catch you guys in the future.